This is Team Vertex, comprising of Harini, Gokul, Kokan, Shivaram and Sucheta from Amrita Vishwa Vidyapitam, Coimbatore, India. Let's start with an example of a poor man living in a rural area that lacks proper medical facilities and the nearest healthcare center is miles away. If he feels sick and wants to figure out what the problem is, should he have to travel all those miles to find out that it's something minor like a common cold? Or what if it was some other major problem and a life was lost because of lack of attention to some health issue that has been unknown for a long while? Imagine how much easier it would have been if there was some kit that could have relayed the information to a doctor and the diagnosis being done without the pain of having to travel miles, or could detect any abnormalities at an early stage and hence saving lives. We substantiate this example with a survey released by WHO in 2016, which reveals that heart disease and respiratory problems have been the top four most causes of death. So we present to you HEALMOSYS, a kit that can perform a mini health checkup by screening people on a regular basis without the intervention of health centers. Our prototype interfaces the hardware with the software. The kit measures vital signs like blood pressure, ECG, and body temperature, which are fundamental in any clinical examination. Identifying irregularities in heart rate, monitoring BP, and having a continuous check on the body temperature is crucial. Breathing rate can also give insights about a warning sign of underlying medical conditions. The kit also provides a measure of the calories burned by the user and his stress levels, thereby keeping his physical and mental health in check. Data collected through the hardware module is sent to the cloud database along with location of the user. The cloud stores the continuous health record of the patient and the data is analyzed for any abnormalities. The nearest health center is informed upon detecting unexpected deterioration of health through SMS. In this way, any serious health issues can be attended in time. This sort of remote monitoring comes with a big advantage, especially in rural areas, as not only are the users benefited, but also the doctors. Till date, there hasn't been a medical kit that comes with a database of health records. Maintaining a record of the user's health conditions helps in identifying the major common health issues affecting a locality in the long run. Going back to the example of the poor man, he no longer needs to spend his savings on traveling to the doctor for minor health issues and at the same time can keep a regular check on his health. The kit not only aims at helping the rural community, but also helps any person who feels a necessity to continuously monitor their health. It estimates to around 11,000 in Indian rupees to build a prototype for this kit with these components. The prototype can be subjected to PCB reduction, which costs a bit more, but it makes the design portable and user-friendly. To ensure authenticity, advanced sensors are required to get precise data, which again increases the price of the kit. But when manufactured in a large scale, the overall cost of the kit can be cut down effectively so that it is affordable by even a common man. The whole purpose of this kit is to make medical examination accessible for everyone. Health monitoring is an indispensable part and parcel of life, which gives a strong reason to use the kit.